Chiefs quarterback Len Dawson smoked a cigarette at halftime of the first ever Super Bowl. The Chiefs were heavy underdogs and trailed by only 4 points at the half, so Dawson decided to celebrate on the sideline with a Fresca and a cigarette. The historic photo was captured by Lifetime magazine photographer Bit Ray, who also shot the legendary photo of Marilyn Monroe singing Happy Birthday to President Kennedy.